Hey guys, John in Tucson. How is everyone doing? Once again, it's your favorite or not so favorite oddball of YouTube. Once again, coming back to you, probably going to be doing a reaction video right now. What do you think, considering this is up in the corner like this and I'm wearing a headset? Yep, I haven't done one in a while. It's not that I've been lazy. Things have been going on around here. Mom has been in and out of the hospital every single week for about 2 months. So, of course, she takes priority. And of course, you know, I had to put down Buddy, my little cat, my black cat that used to sit up here all the time. I had to put him down. This is Milo, as you can tell. He's only a 4-month-old kitten. And a very happy. And pretty soon you'll be seeing him in the John Tucson logo. I'm going to talk to Gerard about that after we get that done. But at any rate, in the meantime, I was going through my videos tonight and I realized that I had not done Regine Velasquez singing Ikaw. And that's a fabulous song. It's been one of her standards for decades. And she knocks it out of the park better than anybody. She owns that song as far as I'm concerned when it comes to her singing it. It's pretty amazing to listen to and watch. And I'm not going to get real involved with this one, with this particular video that we're going to be watching and I will be reacting to. Because it's been a long, hot day here and I'm kind of pooped, but I still want to go ahead. I enjoy this with you, so let's see what happens, shall we? And oh, and by the way, this shirt anyway, look at this thing. Look how big it is. Look at this. This shirt was tight on me 2 years ago. Tight. That's how much weight I've lost. Go John in Tucson. 49 more pounds to go and I will be at my target weight of 185 pounds and I'm gonna get there. See, I may not be able to do my thing as I normally do on these reaction videos because this one here will be attacking my hands. He's nocturnal, so he likes to play. All right, let's see if we can't give this a shot with a kitten in my lap or not. Here, you get down there. Go on, Milo. I know, yeah, you're a good boy, but go there. Just go. It is what it is. All right, guys. Let's go ahead and flip on over here. Let's get a little Regine going. Yeah, this is Ikaw ang lahat sa akin. Full blast, Regine Velasquez. I do not own this. This is Super Cyan's video. Of course, I'll put a link in the description where I put my reactive video up. So, let's... Jesus, what am I doing with her? Let's get this going, shall we? I haven't heard this version. She's just relaxing into it. Thank you. Sorry to cut that up like that, guys. Isn't that spectacular? There we go. Unfortunately, I don't know when this particular video was made. Just kind of looking at the length of her hair, her face, her age, I'm speculating it was probably made in the about 2003-2004, somewhere in there. Maybe totally wrong, maybe much earlier than that, I don't know. If one of my subscribers here knows the answer to that, please leave it in the comments, because I enjoy not only sharing these videos with everybody, but more than anything, as a fan myself, I'm learning from the other fans. Can I go to Wikipedia and read up on Regine? Sure I can. I can do all kinds of things to look up and see what's going on with Regine. I don't speak Tagalog. I don't understand it. And I want to go to the source to get the information, and unfortunately the source would be Regine, and as a rule of thumb, she speaks in Tagalog. So unless you guys talk to me and let me know what's going on within the video, when it was cut, when it was made, when it was filmed, all that good stuff, I really don't have much of a way of knowing about it, unless there's something in the description. And a lot of Regine's videos on YouTube or on the internet, there's not a lot of information there in the description field, which is very disappointing. I mean, come on, guys. You know, especially people like me that are doing these reaction videos, go ahead, you know, give full credit to, you know, who you borrowed the video from. And if you've got if they've got information that you don't have, add it to your description, you know? It just seems to help us out a little bit more, those of us who are seeking knowledge about an amazing singer. At any rate, I just wanted you to know that I went ahead about four nights ago, had my mother come in here in my man cave, and what you cannot see next to me is there's a chair just like this one, and I have a large screen, a large monitor, 60-inch monitor over there, with a great sound bar and sound subwoofer and all that stuff attached to it. And Mom was watching Les Miserables, a PBS special. I guess it was their 10th year anniversary or something. She was watching it on her little 32-inch LCD TV. I've asked her, I said, I'll get you a big one and set it up. No. But, you know, she can't hear, and she can barely see, so I brought her in here and set her up to watch it. Now, personally, I don't care for the musical Les Miserables. There are three songs in it that I like. They're all sung by women. And the majority of that entire Les Miserables thing, It's a lot of background singers and a lot of men who think they can sing who really can't. It's just tedious to my ear. However, I came across two singers. One of them is the Philippines' own Lea Salonga. And I've known about her for a while as far as the name goes. But I'll tell you guys, in all honesty, I was mixing her up in my head with somebody else entirely. And when I heard her sing, well, I can't think of the dream of the song now. Anyway, in Les Mis that she sang, Les Mis that she sang. On my own, I think it was. On my own, yeah. I was blown away. Blown away. Another one that she sang in was Miss Saigon. She sang along with Ruthie Henshaw. She is from the United Kingdom and has been on the the U.S. stages in Broadway for a number of years. And now she's doing a world tour and all this and that. Phenomenal voice. So I'm going to be doing reaction videos on those two specific singers, especially Leah, because she's got some pretty good concerts on YouTube that I want to go ahead and kind of break up and share the songs with you and do my own reaction videos on those. Because Leah, so long, and Regine Velasquez, they came out of the Philippines at about the same time and hit Broadway in New York. Both were invited. And Regine backed out because they wanted to send her over to England. They said, no, Papa, you can't have Papa with you, you know. And she's just like, no, not going to do it. You know, there were too many requirements of her, too many changes she would have to make, and she said no. And there was Leah, ready to step up to the plate, and she has. And so, yeah, I'm excited about that. And again, I'm late to the game. Where have I been all these years, people? Come on. So, sure, that's what we're going to be doing. I'm going to be breaking up all of my videos and putting them in different playlists so that they're categorized a little more cleanly than what I've got them now, because my page at this point, my YouTube page, is just kind of a conglomeration of all kinds of stuff. So, yeah, I'll get that taken care of here the next day. So, in the meantime, guys, you have a terrific day. Be kind to one another. You don't have to get along and think the same way all the time. That's okay. But at least be kind to one another. It goes a long way towards diffusing the tension that's already existing in our lives. So, that's it. It's that simple. Now, stop bothering me. Gosh, guys. Thanks again for stopping by. Like, sub, share, leave comments, definitely, and hit the notification bell. That lets you know when I'm putting up a new video for your either amusement or to horrify you. Who knows? We'll see. Thanks again, guys. Have a great day.